Hi. So, this is actually my second video. I lost my other video because I did the whole thing on mute. So, yeah. And now I just finished the round I did before on my other video, and I'll get into it. So yeah, I just finished it, as you can see now. I'm going to leave, and I'll play Fortnite. So, if you don't know what Fortnite is, it's like a drop down from a party bus and jump onto a roof and break the roof and grab a chest and get guns, swords, well, not swords, and rocket launchers and stuff like that. And you gotta kill everybody. And you gotta get first place. There's 100v1 versus one person. So, yeah, it's online. I'm playing online. Solo. And if you want me to do group and duo, you can do that. Well, yeah. So, here we go. So, yeah. The other video I did on Battlefront didn't go so well, yeah, because it was on mute the whole time. And now I'm playing on Fortnite. Because I was like, Battlefront doesn't work, so let's try Fortnite. Okay, so we're logging in now, getting ready to play. And I hope you like the video. Like and comment down the video down in the description what you wanna see. I can play Battlefront, I can play Ark, Survival. It's like a survival game. And yeah. So we're going in now. Let's do it. So, I am better than my brother. I'm not OP, like, crazy rocket launcher guy that blows stuff up. But I'm still good. Better than my brother. He dies in, like, 10 minutes every round. So, yeah. Let's do this. So, we're logging into a server now. Here we go. We're in. So first you start waiting for other people to join. Like, and then you start in that party bus on the side over there. On that side over there. So here we are. We're in. We're waiting for other people to join. There's 99 peeps. 100. Now we'll soon get into the whole game, and as you can see, you can dance. So here's the party bus. You start doing this, then when you get in range, you can jump out like this. You dive down, land on a roof, and try to get a chest. That's the goal for you to do. And you gotta stay inside the eye, or else you'll slowly die. So, I think I see a chest already. And a good thing to do if you wanna get down quickly is look down and spin around like this. It gets you down quick. So, yeah, you have this axe, you smash the roof. Then you drop down. But I'm not dropping down there because that will go to the last layer. What? What? You killed me. You did. How do you have a sniper already? Oh, there's so much good stuff in there. Should have just jumped down the other side. That was crazy. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna do another one and play. Just fixing up the camera for you guys. There. So, yeah, if you want me to play Battlefront or Battlefront 2, Battlefront, I got both of them. If you want me to play Minecraft or Ark or any games like that, we have other games as well. Leave that down below and hope you subscribe. It'll really help. Get lost. Yeah, you run. I have no ammo. So, at the start, it's pretty much a play around thing, but this is when it gets into the real survive thing. Gotta like. Yeah. Survive, live, stay inside the storm. Well, the eye of the storm, not inside the storm, or else you'll die. If you guys have played Fortnite as well, that's super, super cool. Tell me if it's a fun game. If you think it's cool and you want me to play more of it, do that. Yeah, see, it says storm forming in 54 seconds. I have a shotgun. I'll break into this roof. Oh, it's a servo. Server station. Could have just did that. And left. So, this is a super cool game. You can do lots and lots of things with it. There's lots of secret chests that are sometimes hidden. So, this is the last round I'll do. And if you want me to do anything else, tell me. Ah, I'm stuck in a rock. So, I'm going to the storm eye now. Hopefully someone doesn't see me. Yep, so getting close. Gotta be careful. Oh, there's a guy. There might be a guy there. I'm gonna try to kill him. Is he still here? Please be here, I wanna kill you. No, I'm reloading. Oh! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! That's one of my first kills in Fortnite. That is amazing. Let me blow this up. There we go. victory. So I'll end the video here and see ya.